Okay. Here is the joke. Little Johnny came home from school with a note from his teacher saying that Johnny was having trouble telling the difference between boys and girls, and would his mother please sit down and have a talk with Johnny about this. So Johnny's mother takes him quietly by the hand upstairs to her bedroom and closes the door. First, Johnny, I want you to take off my blouse, she said, so Johnny unbuttons her blouse and takes it off. Okay, now take off my skirt, and he takes off her skirt. Now take off my bra, which he does. And now, Johnny, please take off my panties. Johnny finishes removing these two. His mother then says, Johnny, please don't wear any of my clothes to school anymore. Ha ha.